Did you know the foundations of modern agriculture were laid by the Urartians, an Iron Age civilization in the eastern part of Turkey? They excelled in irrigation structures. They built dams, ponds, or irrigation canals, more than 100 of them, some of which have survived to our day for 2,800 years. The most important example from these structures is the Rusa Dam, which was built by the Urartian king Rusa II in the 7th century BC. It covered an area of 7 square kilometers. The dam wall was 27 meters thick and 62 meters long. Another important example is the Shamram Canal, an irrigation canal which brought water into the area of Van and still functioning.